Hello folks, welcome to gameplay of 2023 PGA Championship on PGA Tour 2K23. It is the second major of the season, and for this year's event, we'll be heading to Rochester, New York to Oak Hill Country Club and to the East Course, which they'll be playing the PGA Championship for this year. And this is the course I found here, made by colinmafia. And this is a par 70 course, firm greens, firm fairways. Green speeds are medium, but we'll change them to fast since it's a major event. And the white tees, which we'll be playing on, will be 7,241 yards. And this is what the hole distances look like. Got two par fives on 4 and 13 with pretty good distance with those two. 12th hole is short, but it's not reachable with a driver, so. Got the 14 might have a chance with it there. So yeah, you got two holes there with under 400 yards. So we'll see how it goes there if the winds are right. Of course, we'll change this to fast. Locations go for the Sunday hole location, white tees as usual. And we're gonna go play, not as myself, we'll play as the defending champion, Justin Thomas, here. Trying to go do something different there. Haven't played a actual pro since the legend difficulty gameplay there, so. Play with Bubba Watson there, so yeah, that'll be pretty interesting. So, I don't know about this one. Oh, that's scary there, for sure. I'm gonna do this. No worries. Yeah, seems like the timing is different on this, on him. So yeah. Pretty good shot. All right. That's so weird. All right, hopefully this will go to right there. Ah, there we go. Opening round birdie. Let's get through it on this one. His stances look so weird. He's got that close stance there, if you notice, when he's driving. And he's going back to normal when he's doing that. I'm going to spin this here. Pretty good. Didn't spin what I wanted, but that's okay. All There we go. How about that? It's a great way to start. All right. This will be interesting. There we go. This route, maybe. To do there, but it's okay. Hopefully this won't. I think this will be good, probably. Almost got my feet. Not bad. You know, chipping on here is, it's just, I mean, you got to, I mean, this is kind of a guessing game there. Man, what was going to break? I don't want to miss this, though. Didn't break, that's what I thought. Got a little boost on the driving there, so we'll take advantage of it. There we go. Get all that one there. Ooh, good reach on this one. Possibly. Yeah, he's got that close stance there. Well, that's gonna be. Jeez, that's a bad bounce there. Good night. Ooh, good lord. I got 3 wood on this one. Maybe, let's go that. I'm kicking those shots to the right there, but that's okay. Are you serious? Do this a little bit here. And this could be a fun shot here. I'll make it. Those rocks are worrisome there. Of course, they played on this course back in 2013. And, Jason Duffner won it there. And of course, he's been kind of falling off the path there. So. kind of fortunate to see that. Oh, he's straight. That's pretty fun. Of course, I remember playing this. Did play that version of it on Tiger Woods 14 back in the day. So, yeah. I think we can go with this here. Dang, what a shot that was. Rolling. Oh, good Lord. Oh, that was scary. That was definitely scary. I'll do this here. Man, that shot make your that tee shot make your butthole pucker right there. Ah, that plate. Almost missed that one. That'd be embarrassing. I don't think there's no way that would be narrow in real life. I don't think it would be that narrow. That's so narrow. I believe that should be a little wider than what it's displaying there. There's no way in the world that should be that narrow. JT is laying a masterclass here. It's definitely a masterclass here so far. Let's try to do. That's such a interesting swing there. And the hybrid through the from the driver and wood, he has that weird swing there. On this one, he's kind of have that normal looking swing there. I don't think it's that in real life. I don't know. I have to look at his videos. Look at his swing videos, see how it is. That's alright. I think it'd be kind of difficult to get it close from the first cut there. Is that gonna go straight? Yes. Do have to whoa it down there. So. All right, definitely not going driver on that one. Yeah, he's got such a weird, his body is just, I mean, he's got a, so weird how he, and his swing is kind of weird as well. But as long as he keeps hitting it like that, I mean, there's no, the swing patterns aren't, there's no, no two swing patterns are the same. I mean, everyone has their own swing, their own swing, all that stuff there. So, yeah, just the way it is, you know. Damn. Surprised I didn't push it more. I mean, you have 10 mile per hour wind. That should have been on the green. That should have been really close to the hole. Gee, that was freaking rolling here. Oh boy, this ought to be a fun hole here. Definitely not gonna risk this here. No way I'm gonna. Well, it's 4 iron there. There's no way I'm gonna do that. Ooh. All right, hopefully this will reach here. I hit a little bit harder though. Jeez, that was breaking to the left there a little bit. I thought it was gonna break to the right. Okay. So yeah, you can't reach it on that. Let's go hybrid on this one. Middle fairway. You know, this whole location here is kind of wacky. I mean, see how it is? I mean, it is. I don't know how the hell you can. I mean, that's just. Another good hole location there. So we're gonna do that. Hopefully we'll. Alright. This is 5 inches up. No way. Such a terrible hole location, but yet I managed to make it. Yeah, there's no way in hell you can go driver on this one. Play it safe. I could go this here, probably. It'd be still risky there, but you know, we'll give it a go. Oh, lovely. A little savage or bogey here. Jeez. Oh my God. Oh, so close. Live and die by the sword there. And so this here, this is gonna get interesting here. We're gonna go for it though. Crap. I'm That will reach. We got plenty of green here, so. Yeah. That's worth a shot. It's definitely worth a shot. Alright, can at least make get back to where we were. It's gonna break the break. I was gonna break right there. There we go. Damn it, been hitting it slow. That's a funky looking hole location there. Do this probably. A good angle for it. Oh, yeah, that's perfect there. That's what we needed. Oh, this could be good here. How about that? Oh, ho, 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 ho. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Fun second shot here. That's pretty good. That on there. What matters. Well, that was definitely a great round there. 63, 7 under round. Had that one blemish there on 13. There. But on that, I mean, that's definitely a good round of golf there. I'll give this a 4 out of 5. I mean, there's a few things that don't seem right about it, but all in all, it's, I mean, the layout and the distances are about right from what you expect for the next week's event there. So yeah, this is a good course. I know there'll be another one there, but if there is, well, I'll probably play and see if it, I don't know, see how it goes. So anyway, hope y'all enjoyed this video. As always, thanks for watching, and make sure you like, subscribe to see more of my videos, and hopefully you'll probably do some more of these PGA 2K23 videos. Been playing the career mode. This is a kind of help boost my own golfer there a little bit there. And I don't know if we want to do a series on that or not. So yeah, if you're interested, just let me know and see what I'll do there. So, but anyway, next event, next major will be the U.S. Open. Be played at, I think, Los Angeles County Country Club, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I'm pretty sure of this there. So, yeah, let's see. Yeah, Los Angeles County Club there. And, of course, after that will be the Open Championship. Be playing at a World Liverpool, if that is correct. Yeah, World Liverpool. 151st edition of the Open Championship. That's, yeah, that's pretty unreal there. So anyway, hope you all enjoy this video again, and make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like as well, turn on bell notification, hurt you when those videos, those next major videos will pop up, and also other videos as well. And I'll see you next time with the U.S. Open gameplay round and other videos and live streams, hopefully in the near future. So long, everybody.